Love this.
Good morning and welcome to Vlogmas Day 23. Christmas is in 2 days. 2 days. And we have a nice dinner out tomorrow, so I'm so excited for all of this because I'm out walking around in the city right now. But I feel so chill right now because no work today. I got to sleep in, other than the fact that my phone stopped working just now again. It was working so well for like the last 2 days, and then all the bars vanished when I was in the doctor's office. I don't know what's going on with that, but it's fine. I'm sure it'll sort itself out. Let's look at the pretty ornaments while we're at it, because festive AF.
Lunchtime. So we started cleaning the house up a little bit. The kitchen is clean, our bedroom is pretty much clean, laundry is running, everything is good. I'm finishing up the other half of my lasagna because we made it like a tray basically. And then I'm gonna do laundry while watching one of the Christmas movies that I wanted to watch this year, which is The Santa Claus. I love those three movies. And I realized that I couldn't find Elf on Netflix, Disney Plus, or any of the things that the Roku carries. Roku. Mandalorian got me thinking about that name in a different way. I'm gonna do all of that, but I'm excited because I haven't watched any Christmas movies yet this year. I wanted to little by little, but I've been so busy. And since today is like the first day that I don't have work, first of all, I woke up like so relaxed. I was like, this is amazing. And it wasn't raining, so I went out. And yeah, it was just great. But now, yeah, cleaning up, mostly things like that. Friends are dropping off stuff, I think possibly tomorrow. And like I said, we do have a nice dinner tomorrow, so I just figured we'd make this today so we could be ready for a nice dinner tomorrow. I think I'm gonna make cookies today or banana bread. I haven't decided yet. It's only 2:30, so I'm feeling like I should bake or do something else once I finish the laundry. We have all the baking, bless you! We have all the baking things that we need to make good things right now. I know it's a very sunny day, but I'm still gonna light the champagne toast candle because it makes me feel festive. Craziness. And after, much better. Laundry's all put away. Christmas movie is in full swing. Hair is wacky as all hell. Cookies are TBD. I'm going to look up some recipes now. See how excited I get vis-a-vis baking something and see how that goes. All right, we got the finished cookie dough here. I'm gonna start putting them onto the tray. All right, I'm about to put them in the oven. I made them pretty small. I hope they don't stretch and all sink together. I mean, they definitely could, but this one has 12, and then this one only has 10, so I made them small. Wait, 32? I made the recipe for 30, so I feel like these are way too big and they're gonna, You know what? I think I'm gonna put one tray in at a time and just test run it. So I will put this one in first with the little baby ones to see how it goes. And I'm also really happy because very minimal mess from this baking session. I actually did a really good job of making sure I didn't absolutely trash the kitchen. So pretty happy about that. I'll see you in 9 to 11 minutes to see how it goes. So something's missing. Buddy took a tumble. That's all right. First batch turned out pretty good. They still feel pretty like gooey and soft on the inside. I'm letting them sit still. I don't actually have a cooling rack for cookies, so this is just all they're gonna get. This is why you make two batches, because I really don't know what happened. I made them a little bit flatter. I didn't think they were that flat. Your verdict is Nami? He likes. I'm gonna try one now. I made this one, little baby one. Maybe I'll just have a little baby. They're good. They really closely resemble the ones I usually have around Christmas time from my aunt that we usually see every year. This year, obviously not, but they're like the same Toll House cookie recipe, just no Toll House chocolate chips, so really good. Then the other batch went back in because they were so flat and gooey, they wouldn't actually come apart. So, the salt makes it really taste like hers.
I'm gonna wrap these up, but I'm super proud of these. I'm putting them in the spotlight right now. I am so proud of these. I'm gonna put them in the fridge so they last longer. I do like cold cookies more. And yeah, I had two, so good. Tommy also loves.
They are very good.
Very good.
First Christmas movie of the season is done. Mm-hmm. I like that movie a lot. I'm gonna watch all three before actual Christmas, which I definitely can do, because
they're not too long.
No, it's today the 23rd or the 22nd? Today's 23rd, okay, so... Oh yeah, it's Christmas Eve Eve. The Santa Claus, like the first one, I really, really like. It's a cute one. Now I'm staying the second one before we go on our ride. Same distance as yesterday? It is 35 degrees outside, so we are going to be covered in the face the entire time, and this looks pretty dope, not gonna lie. Love this. 8 miles-ish, and I will see you when we're back, because I need gloves the entire time and mittens on top, so that doesn't really allow for any filming of any kind, but if there's a really stunning view, I might make the effort to stop. So we'll see, and that's it.
Here comes Tommy. I pulled ahead a little bit because I wanted to show the really pretty lights on the boat today. I've been seeing this every day. Hi, sweetie. Bye, sweetie. He's ignoring me, thinks he's funny. All right, well, yes, these are the beautiful lights I've been seeing every day for the last like little bit. The moon is stunning. We got some, you can see the planet, can't you? There's a planet right next to the moon there. It's hard to focus, but we are seeing all of these beautiful stars, which are not coming up on this, obviously, but this is stunning, and I need to go catch him now because I tried to pull ahead so I didn't fall too far behind, but I am a little behind now.
End vlog.
Bye.